Hey guys, thanks so much for hanging out with me here on another super short devotional. And today we are looking at Philippians chapter 3, part 2. And I gotta tell you guys, I hold this verse so near and dear to my heart because on the day that I rededicated my life to the Lord, this was the anchor verse in the talk. So we're looking at Philippians chapter 3, verse 13, and here's what Paul says. He says, "Brothers, I don't consider that I've made it on my own, but one thing I do, forgetting what lies behind and straining forth toward what is ahead, I press on towards the goal of the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus." I just want to focus on the first part of this verse today, and if you're a part of any social media family of mine, you know that we hit on this just recently, because there's something so true about the fact that we have to forget what lies behind. And I think a lot of us are really good at straining forth towards what's ahead. You know, we set our eyes at a new goal, and that's fine, and that's standing, we go for it. But we never actually forget what's behind. We don't deal with the past. And so what happens is we carry baggage, we carry hurt, we carry shame, we carry bad habits into that next season with us. And what I've found in my own life is sometimes God will call you into a new season, but you've got to deal with those old patterns before you can live out his full purpose for you in that new season. And so I just want to encourage you today to do the hard work of going back. And I know that's not like a really pretty encouragement. I know that this doesn't sound glamorous. This might mean going to a counselor. This might mean working with a therapist or a pastor or a friend. I don't know what this is for you, but here's what I do know is that we have to be willing to deal with our past in order to move forward into the fullness that Christ has called you to. And what I know about you is you have a large calling on your life. And the mantle that God has for you, the fact that he's chosen you to run this course, says you're important, it says you matter, and it says he has a very great purpose for your life. And so don't be discouraged and don't be fearful, but do the hard work. I promise it's worth it on the other side. Thanks for hanging out with us today, guys. We'll see you back here next week for Philippians chapter 4. All right, see you guys later.